Empower's scope of delivery includes the foot module, including the foot shell and SpectraSock, a charger, a power supply, power cords for different countries, two batteries, and a set of heel wedges to adjust the heel stiffness. The gray heel wedge of medium stiffness is already pre-assembled in the prosthetic foot. Alternatively, the black or transparent heel wedge can be inserted in the foot. The black wedge has the firmest arometer, and the transparent wedge is the softest. Please install the Empower Setup app on the optional provided tablet. In the app, you will find the instructions for use of Empower. Depending on the country of delivery, it may be physically included in the package. To charge the Empower, please connect the power supply and cord to the battery charger and connect the plug to a readily accessible outlet. The battery charger can charge two batteries at the same time. The LED lights will illuminate as soon as the battery charger is supplied with electricity. It takes roughly 2.5 hours to fully charge both batteries. To assure the battery is fully charged, briefly press the power button on the battery. The blue LED lights will display the current charge level. Four LEDs indicate a fully charged battery. Insert the battery into the receiver of the ankle. To adjust the Empower, you need the tablet with the installed Empower Setup app. To start, please download the Setup app from the Google Play Store. Currently, it runs only on Android devices. The app guides you through the prosthetic alignment, including the dynamic optimization. Therefore, please connect to the app to verify proper alignment. In order to use the app, you have to be Ottobock certified for Empower and released for the app. Please make sure that you have a My Ottobock account. If you are already certified for a previous Empower version, you don't need a new certification. Just apply for the My Ottobock account in the Setup app and subsequently request for activation. The app guides you through the process. Switch on the Empower before you start with the alignment. Push and hold the power button on the battery for at least 2 to 3 seconds. The calibration is confirmed by a singular beep and one vibration. To connect to the Empower with the app for the first time, please turn it upside down for 3 seconds. Now you can select the chosen Empower in the app. Examine your patient and insert the needed patient data, such as amputation side and level, body weight, as well as flexion contracture of the knee joint, in the Empower Setup app. For a proper bench alignment, the prosthetic foot has to be in the fully dorsiflexed position. The app confirms through an audio signal when the desired position is reached. It is important that the foot maintains this position for the whole bench alignment process. Please follow the app instructions for the bench alignment. The effective heel height of the shoe is 5 millimeters. In the sagittal plane, the alignment reference line should run through the medial and lateral markings of the foot shell. Connect the prosthetic foot with the prosthetic socket using the adapters. For socket flexion, the alignment reference line should run centrally through the prosthetic socket, then adjust the socket flexion as needed. In the coronal plane, the alignment reference line should run through the anterior and posterior markings on the foot shell and along the lateral patella edge. observe the abduction and adduction position.